Really, the key to happiness in life is stop caring what short-haired fat bitches think. I promise you, your life will be happier and better if the second a girl with short hair who's overweight says anything at all, you just block.